The intricate methods of ant communication involve an array of chemical, tactile, and behavioral signals that enable these tiny yet highly organized insects to work collectively as a cohesive unit. Pheromones are the primary mode of communication among ants, serving as a crucial and pervasive means of conveying information within the colony. These chemical signals, secreted by specialized glands in various parts of an ant's body, play a central role in coordinating the complex activities of the colony. One of the most well-known uses of pheromones in ant communication is the trail pheromone. Foraging ants release trail pheromones as they return to the nest from a food source. These chemicals create scent trails that guide other worker ants to the discovered food. The strength and concentration of the pheromone trail can signify the quality and quantity of the food source, allowing efficient recruitment of other foragers to gather resources. In times of danger or disturbance, ants release alarm pheromones to signal a threat to the colony. These pheromones alert other ants, triggering a rapid response in defense. The scent can evoke aggressive behavior, recruit more defenders, or initiate escape strategies, so the colony can react swiftly to potential dangers. Pheromones also serve in identifying nest mates and establishing social bonds within the colony. Each ant species has its unique pheromonal signature, allowing individuals to recognize members of their own colony and distinguish them from intruders or ants from rival colonies. In addition to their use of chemical signals, ants engage in a fascinating form of communication through physical interactions, specifically tactile communication. This intricate method of conveying information involves various touch-based interactions that allow ants to exchange essential messages, recognize nest mates, and convey social cues within the colony. Ants possess specialized sensory organs in their antennae, which play a crucial role in communication. Through a process known as antennation, ants engage in gentle contact or rubbing of their antennae with those of other colony members. This interaction is a primary means by which ants exchange chemical and tactile information. During antennation, ants exchange information beyond mere recognition. The tactile interaction through their antennae potentially communicates various messages related to their status, role, or recent experiences. For instance, a foraging ant returning to the nest might share information about a discovered food source through antennation, influencing the behavior of other ants within the colony. Tactile communication among ants extends to social grooming, a behavior in which ants clean each other's bodies through mutual touch. This grooming serves not only hygienic purposes, but also reinforces social bonds and communication. Through this intimate physical contact, ants maintain their chemical profile, potentially exchange chemical cues, and reinforce social cohesion within the colony. Some ant species, such as the leafcutter ants, Atta and Acromyrmex, engage in a behavior known as stridulation. This involves rubbing parts of their bodies together to create sounds or vibrations. In leafcutter ants, these sounds are believed to function as communication signals. The queen ants and the workers produce distinct stridulation sounds, and these vibrations might serve as signals to regulate certain behaviors or communicate specific information within the colony.